All right, Gaurav, thanks a lot for that. Time to focus on some earnings then. Century Plyboards released a strong set of numbers with profit up over 63%. Sajan Bhajankar, chairman of Century Plyboards, now joins us on the phone line. Mr. Bhajankar, hi, good afternoon.
Yeah, good afternoon.
So your profit has gone up 63% and your margins have expanded by good two percentage points. What led to that, and is this kind of growth sustainable?
I think margin has improved better than that, because our final numbers are 1565 against 1284. So this 22% up in comparison to last year to this year. I'm talking over the year on year.
Okay, I was referring to the last quarter.
The last Q4. Quarter, this quarter, okay. It's 6% numbers. And so should we talk about the year on year or the quarter on quarter?
Yeah, let's talk about the fourth quarter performance.
Okay. So this is 6% up, and EBITDA is 10% up, and profit is 17% up.
Okay, so is this kind of growth sustainable in the next year?
Yeah, I think if you notice, during the all the quarters last year, we kept on improving quarter to quarter.
Okay, you delivered an EPS of 6.7 rupees in this financial year, the last financial year rather, on a consolidated basis. What kind of number would you target for next year?
Usually we are growing at 25%, so that is our target all the time. And last many years we have maintained that. So we'll target 25% growth in turnover and profitability. So that would be there. And again, like we have taken one more policy about the dividend. So one third of our profit we have decided to distribute. So according to that, that also we have declared final dividend of 200%, 75% interim plus 125% that we have already declared in the board meeting.
All right, Mr. Bhajankar, your stock's down about 4% right now. You know, have you announced a negative outlook or any negative news that might be hurting investors right now?
I don't know. We don't see any negative news because numbers are good and things are we have achieved the targeted sales and profit.
Okay.
And again, things are online because we have planned many more things for future.
Okay, so you're saying the outlook is bright irrespective of where the stock is right now?
Yeah, irrespective of the stock pricing.
Okay, got that. Thank you, Mr. Thank you very much for joining us this afternoon and for that quick outlook on what's going on with Century Ply. We're going to head into a quick break, but when we come back, the choppy trade continue in Dalal Street ahead of F&O expiry later this week.